Wow, hello Netflix. Great to be with you on a social media platform. My name's Broden Kelly. I'm from a comedy group, Aunty Donna. We're doing a fun show for Netflix. We thought we'd take you through our house. Here we are at the beautiful front door here for the Aunty Donna house. Come inside, have a look. Knock, knock, who's there?
Hello
Zach,
there.
One of the other members of the comedy group. How are you, Zach?
Very well. I'm Zach, of course, from sketch troupe Aunty Donna. Thanks so much,
Do me a favour, show these guys through the interior of the house.
Oh, I can't wait. Come on through. We've got a dining room table here. Some broken candles. We broke that during the opening sketch of our TV series. We broke that during Everything's a Drum, so you can check that out on Netflix and find out about that. Let's come check out the study here. All right, just through here.
Oh, who's over there?
And what's this right here?
What's this?
Hey,
what
there.
Are you doing?
Of course, it's Mark Bonanno, the third member of our comedy sketch troupe, Aunty Donna. Take it away, Mark.
Oh, God, no, God, you caught me right in the middle of doing my bloody homework. So this is the room and the area where, you know, we look at all the different things that we need to do, like study and homework and that kind of thing. But the place where I like to spend most of my time is in the lounge room. Why don't you come over and check it out with us, okay? And who do we got here? It's Broden and Zach.
We're all here.
Hey there,
good to see you guys.
How are you?
Good to see you.
In this house, this is where we'd watch all the streaming platform things here.
This is where we watch Netflix.
Let's go to the kitchen.
Let's go to the kitchen.
Sorry.
Fuck, sorry.
Go to the kitchen.
What? Is this where you'd say the magic?
Yes, where some of the magic happens, and all the culinary magic, anyway.
Fake apples. Fake apples, but real melons.
Let's go check out the bedroom.
Bedroom number one. You ready to see this?
Oh yeah, you'll like this bedroom.
Oh, bedroom number one.
It's fucking, look at this. It's a fucking crew.
Bedroom number two.
Let's come check out bedroom number two over here.
Oh, sorry, I was just reading.
You're so smart.
Yeah. It's the same fucking crew.
Sorry, I was just vasing.
And here's bedroom number, well, one, I guess. There's only one. Broden, do you want to explain a little bit of that behind-the-scenes magic?
Sure. So the way that sets are built is sometimes they'll build a bedroom, and this is what this is. It's a bedroom. It comes with all the accoutrement that a bedroom would have, a bed.
Oh, let's walk in the wardrobe. Yeah, this is funny. It'll be funny when...
All the space you could desire.
That's not a real wardrobe.
Here's the thing, this is what happens if you don't write a wardrobe in, they don't build you a wardrobe.
Yeah, are you right in there? Oh, and $1 million in gold coins, and you'll get that.
That's a little bit of a teaser there if you haven't seen for a later episode.
What are you doing
in the series?
What are you doing?
Yeah, just we'll get him on Monday when we get back to work.
Oi! Oi!
Come on, come here, come on. You're done.
Thank you so much for coming with us to check out our house. And of course, if you want to check it out on... if you want
to
check out six episodes of us doing crazy sketches and fun right here in this house, you can check that out, of course, on
Netflix. And you got to get out of here.
Get the hell out of here, guys. Turn
around. See
you later, guys.
Bye.
See you later. Thanks so much.
Bye.
What?
What? No, get the fuck out.
Okay.